As another way of celebrating Women's Month, those who had a stake in the workshop include Women in Law in Southern Africa, WILSA, which clearly states that it wishes the Parliament could see the significance of this legislation against domestic violence and pass the bill as soon as possible to diminish violence load in the country.
Latela rona na ha rona re le sotho re mi jwang ka tlhikifiso e tsalang ka gara ho malapa mme re sna mogho re na ka ka isebetsa jwang ntle le ka bona mogono e ntse go yetsa bona tsa tsinne mme se tshapelo ya gone gore paramente hang ha setshwantsho se tekwa ka pele ho yona ka nnete se mpe se fete e se le nako e telele haholo setshwantsho sena se le teng ka gare gona ga go sena se e tsagalang.
Since domestic violence affects all within the families, the Kgotla Lesotho Association, which sensitizes men against violence, says once this bill is passed, everyone should be alerted about it in order to avoid any more violence cases due to little or no knowledge about it.
Taba ena ya thuto ke e hlahang malapeng a habo rona batswadi kapa ha o hola o bona mmao a sotlwa ke ntatao. Taba eno o nkae ka le wena o se le mogolo o tla etsa ile ang ruta taba tsa mofuta o jalo. Jwale ga re theoetse setšhabeng kwana mo batho ba sa tsebeng mo e kang melao re etsetsa batho ba mabalane kapa ba gaufi le mmuso ga ya nepagala. Ke maikutlo a rona ano le kopo ya rona go gamola ona o se o fedile gore re ka jala efangedi ena ga tswela ka ntle ya di-crossrouting kwana ga ruta batho ka taba ya molao.
On behalf of the government, the Minister of Gender and Youth, Dr. Mahadi Phamotse, promised to lobby her parliament colleagues to work on this bill as soon as the parliament opens, because studies indicate that most men do not report violence when they face it. Moreover, passing this bill will raise the flag of Lesotho in international organizations where it is a member.
Most people are still silent, maybe basically because we didn't have a law. And therefore, people felt that reporting is not so necessary when you don't have any tool to fight for your own rights in that respect. And we know that our courts also are not so conducive for cases that relate to domestic violence. And this could also account for lack of attention that we give to domestic violence issues.
This meeting reached an end on Friday. Lerato Molefe, LTV News, Hlotse Leribe.